Deneau and Thompson on the all-important faceoff. It sits in the circle. Flyers get to it. Thompson trying to hang on to it. Thompson toward the corner. Plays it around behind the net. Ticking down to 2 seconds, 1 second, and they get it to the side of the net. It's over. It's over. The Philadelphia Flyers advance to the second round for the first time in 8 years as they win a playoff series.
Derek Grant was tapping Nick Suzuki on the helmet.
That's how the series comes to an end. The head tapping has been a side story of this series. But for the Flyers, the most important thing is they are on their way to the second round in a matchup with the New York Islanders.
Well, Kelly, as you remember, was unhappy the other night with the head tap from Nick Suzuki to Carter Hart, and it was remembered. And we showed last year, Dougie Hamilton, Brock Nelson, watch here. Derek Grant to Suzuki and first Drouin, and then Weber, not pleased. It's not only coaches who have long memories, it's players who do too, Ron.